they put up their offers. They say, yes, we'll make you an offer, and this is what we're going to offer you. And we look at it and we say, don't like that one, I'll take that one.
You can do all sorts of things with it, you see,
because it's not just for loans, it's for, and it's part of what's called the intention economy, as I mentioned, and it's also part of what some people call the vendor relationship management approach.